Hi, stealth camping again. This is a bit more primitive. This is yeah, there it is. A tarp frame. And I simply took an old birch that had fallen on its own, and then I made a triangle. And this one to hold it up with, and then I made like saw marks everywhere to attach rope in, impregnated hemp rope in this case. So I'm going to show you how it works. This is really simple. This is a more primitive day camp, and this has a lot of benefits. This is up on a mountain here. At first I tried to do some kind of V-shelter scenario with two sticks, but the soil is very thin, or whatever you want to call it. So therefore I constructed this one, and it's possible to put it anywhere and align it towards the sun or whatever, away from the sun if the sun is too hot. So now I'm just going to try to attach the tarp here. And then you will get the full picture. This is very nice because you can have it anywhere. You don't need certain conditions to be met. It's kind of heavy, so you don't want to take it with you, but yeah. When it comes to this whole spending time in nature and camping and all of that, you want to be as lazy as possible, or as efficient as possible. Do not waste your energy. Do not waste your time. Do not waste your, whatever.
Stop wasting.
The tarp is obviously too small. Luckily enough, it is folded.
Ah.
Way too much work for me. Yeah, but you get the picture. You take a tarp, preferably large enough, and then you attach it. To this frame, and of course it should be covering all bases, so to speak. And then inside of this shelter here, you will obviously have a very cozy situation going on. And this is a very nice day camp. Then you can make some kind of situation on the floor here, maybe improvise a bench or whatever. You simply take short logs like this on the sides, and then long logs in the middle. A number of them. Or maybe just one, as the case may be. Yeah, so that you get away from the ground. Yeah, that's it. Simple tarp frame. It's not an optimal tutorial, but of course you get the picture. You have a tarp that is large enough, and then you attach it here and there. And then you can just, yeah, spend your days here, out in nature. And if you are a little tactical with your space, or the place where you put it, of course you can, create some solitude for yourself. So this is just another example of day camp. I'm feeling that I'm getting a bit tired. I've been out all day and the sun is setting. And it's not super hot either in the air. So this is going to have to be it. But simple tarp frame. Super easy to do, costs like nothing. And if you have a tarp that is large enough, of course you can shelter yourself away from wind and rain and sun if you need to. Try it out.